There's no way he'd come out this far, leading his forces himself.
Enough.
Stand. We are once more wanderers with no domain. How do you think we can fight against Lu Bu without Minister Cao finding ally with us?
Your modesty knows no bounds, does it? Surely it wouldn't hurt to say it as it is. Though, I suppose this is part of why you're bound to end up our era's greatest hero.
Your spirit empowers me, both body and soul!
Thank you.
Yes! My serpent spear hungers for blood! Down.
My ancestor, Emperor Nioh, is interred here, a Gaozu's throne. He started from scratch, but pushed ahead no matter how many battles he lost. And by triumphing over his rival Xiang Yu, the hegemon king, he succeeded in founding the Han Empire at last.
You seem surprised! Did you really think my brother was some riffraff upstart? Nope. His lineage is as legitimate as you need.
You would dare disturb my ancestors' rest? I will punish these vile fiends myself!
That was an easy kill! Nobody can stop us!
With this, we are on the way to victory!
Down through here, we can get to any part of the city. Emperor Gaozu should forgive us, given we're going to retake it for him. Captured when the castle got taken. Yet Lu Bu's forces, usually known for their cruelty, let them go free. Why they would do that is beyond me.
Indeed. I share your suspicion. But even so, my overriding emotion is joy at having my family safe.
Yeah!
should not expect a quick victory here.
Yes! My serpent spear thunders for blood! You think I'll take this lying down? Curses! I'm making a fool of myself. Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though. They're not half bad. Curses! I'm making a fool of myself. For some payback with interest.
A warrior risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life? Give me your answer with your blade.
Ah!
Very well. I will not beg for my life. Kill me!
There he is! Defeat the enemy general, Zhang Liao!
Why are you... I've roamed this land with Bixia, honing my blade, in search of what makes a warrior. Now, I think I have finally come upon an answer. We may lose our lives in battle, but we shall never lose our spirit. A warrior fights for something that they can't bear to lose. I looked up to General Liu. He was a true warrior among warriors. If my life were to end today, I'd leave no regrets. Except maybe wishing that I had known another warrior of such high caliber was in our midst.
Sheathe your weapons. You would not stand in my way, if not for a good reason. Killing you will be regrettable. How about you? Surrender and serve the Imperial Court.
Have mercy on my men. Then I will pledge allegiance with no objection.
Lu Bu is making a final stand at Xiapi. You had best come with us.
Wait! My brother is...
I am a man of honor, so I can't tell you everything now.
Attack!
Send Xiapi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Lu Bu not use the elixir?
What? The sound?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last.